It's your boy.
Just kidding, it's me. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my January book haul, which honestly is not that bad. Here's everything that I got in the month of January, and I'm going to break it into two parts. The first section of this video is going to be books that were sent to me, and the second section is going to be books that I bought myself. So from Penguin Random House, I got The Eternal Ones, which is the third book. The first one is called The Gilded Ones. To be honest, I have book one and two, which they also sent to me, and so they sent me book three, and I am excited to have the whole series because I really don't like to start series unless they're finished. If you have seen on my channel, I start series and then I never finish them because I forget the books are coming out or whatever reason. So I'm glad to have all three of these. From Scholastic's YA division, I got Okay Cupid by Mason Deaver. I read their first book, I Wish You All the Best, and I really loved it. I think I have another book by them, but this is their newest one and it looks perfect for Valentine's Day. Sourcebook sent me 27 Minutes, which is a thriller. And if you look at the cover, there's like a car with headlights. But then there's also like a clock, and I thought this entire book took place over 27 minutes, but while reading the back of the book it says it takes place over 3 days, so that's a little bit misleading, but it looks interesting. A.A. Knopf sent me this little book of poetry, and look how gorgeous that cover is. Like, it's so pretty. I love a good poetry book from time to time. I had set this aside to read this month for my 31 books in 31 days because it was short and fast. But I actually didn't end up getting to it because I got sidetracked with my rereading. So maybe I'll read this in February. Then I bought three books for myself this month. Technically, I bought this one a while ago, but I just got it this month, as did many of you, I'm sure. I ended up going with the Walmart exclusive edition because it had the bonus chapter with the characters that I am most interested in. So that is the one I've got. I have not started it yet because, as you saw, I'm still in the middle of Silver Flames, and then I still want to reread book one and two before diving in. However, I have no self-restraint and I have already read the prologue and the first chapter since they were posted on Sarah J Maas's website, and I went online and I found all of the bonus chapters. Shout out to the TikTok girlies for posting all of them. So I did read all of the bonus chapters as well, and I did spoil myself on a few little things and confused myself on some other things. But that's who I am as a person. So anyways, I got this book this month, and I also got Two Twisted Crowns, which is the sequel to One Dark Window. I have not read One Dark Window. I have it, and I know it's a duology, and so I figured I would just get book two as well. And then that is a similar story for this book. I have not read Divine Rivals yet, but I think I will like it, and so I wanted to have the second book so I could just dive right in once I finish it and go for it. So that is everything that I got in the month of January as far as physical books go. I also got 18 books from NetGalley for digital e-arcs, and I got a handful of audiobooks as well through Libro FM's audio program. I can talk about those in another video when I do my January wrap up and I compare my unread book lists for the month. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it this far, please tell me if you got any of the same books or what I should start with. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!